Morning, Holy Trinity. Today is Tuesday, March 30th, and you're here with your host, Mr. Casillas. Please rise for your national anthem.
Trinity. I think the reading and the prayer that I chose today goes quite nicely with what Chapian was saying yesterday about perseverance. With exams coming up and CCAs due, it's important that in the same breath that we pray to God for perseverance, that we also acknowledge the fact that we struggle. Can you join me in the sign of our faith? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We all encounter struggles in life. The question is, what do you do with them? Too often when struggles come our way, we are tempted to doubt the presence of God and to doubt his merciful help. In fact, the opposite is true. God is the answer to every struggle. He alone is the source of all we need in life. He is the one who can bring peace and serenity to our soul in the midst of any and every challenge or crisis we may face. How do you deal with struggles, especially ones that turn into crises? How do you deal with daily stress and anxiety, problems and challenges, worries and failings? How do you deal with your own sins and even the sins of others? These and many other aspects of our lives can tempt us to turn from total trust in God and lead us to fall into doubt. Reflect upon how well you handle daily struggles and adversity. Do you remain confident each and every day that our merciful Lord is there for you as a source of peace and serenity in the midst of a turbulent ocean? Make an act of trust in him this day and watch as he brings calm to any storm. Let us pray. Lord, you and you alone can bring peace to my soul. When I am tempted by the difficulties of this day, help me to turn to you in perfect trust, placing all my cares on you. Help me to never turn from you in my despair, but to know with certainty that you are always there and you are the one to whom I must turn. I trust you, my Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Morning, Titans, and happy Tuesday to everybody. Just a reminder that today is a free dress-down day for all grade 11 week A classes. And as you may recall, these classes won the Battle of the Grades during our Spring Spirit Week. So congratulations to the grade 11s. Also, as you may recall, during our Spirit Week, we raised over $1,800 for our local food bank. And we're going to recognize the top three classes that brought in donations. In third place was Mr. Vanderweel's class, his grade 12 class. In second place was Mr. Bates and his grade 10 class. And in first place was Ms. Hansen and her grade 11 class. All these three classes will receive COVID-friendly Timbits today, so they'll be delivered to your classroom sometime today. Congratulations to those three classes for bringing in all those donations. One quick announcement. When you hand in your community service hours, please make sure you put your name on them. We have 14 hours from the Goodwill Drive in Tilsonburg, but there was no name attached to it, so we don't know who to give the community service hours to. If you did submit 14 hours from the Goodwill Donation Drive in Tilsonburg, please see Mrs. Burney down in Student Services. Today we're going to continue with our Student Council co-presidential speeches and promos. We have Chloe and Bailey here today to introduce their promos and speeches. Just a reminder that elections will start tomorrow at 8:30 and will close on Thursday at 1:30. All voting will take place through the BHN hub. In your classrooms, you should have a little poster that has a QR code. You can use your phone to get right to the hub, or you could go, if you don't have a phone, you could log in into any computer either at home or here at the school and enter into the BHN hub and vote. You're only allowed to vote once. That's all the hub will allow you to do. So we're going to end with, first we're going to show a promo how to vote, and then we're going to turn it over to Chloe and Bailey to show their promos. That's it for me, Titans. Have a great day.
Hey Titans, it's Eliana here to show you how to vote in the upcoming Student Council co-president elections. To access your ballot, go to the Student Hub through trinitycatholic.ca or use one of the QR codes posted around the school. Once you open your ballot, which can be casted on a computer or a personal device, move the candidates to occupy spots 1 to 4 in the order in which you desire. You can do this by sliding their name with your finger or clicking the arrows. Once you have finalized your choices, make sure to submit it. Voting is open between March 31st and April 1st.
Hey Titans, it's Chloe. I'm running to be one of your Student Council co-presidents. I just wanted to say good luck to everyone who's running, and here's my promo.
So, I'm running for Student Council co-pres. I would love to be Student Council co-pres because I want to be a leader next year in our school. I've been involved in the school since grade 9 with the volleyball team, honor roll, and volunteering, and I have so many more plans for next year. Co-pres. Do you want to hear some of my ideas? I'm gonna go show you some.
Oh. Wait.
Come on, Leo. Camp Rock themed open mic night with a bonfire, lots of s'mores, so much music. Everyone's welcome. It'll be so much fun.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. Are y'all ready?
Hey Titans, my second idea was an HD car show in our parking lot.
Hey, can I be in the car show?
Everyone's welcome.
Let's go!
Okay, I tap!
HT, a fundraiser just like Hoops for Heart, but with beach volleyball. No experience needed, everyone's welcome.
What you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb?
Hi everyone, my name's Bailey Edwards and I'm running to be one of your next Student Council co-presidents. I'm so grateful for this opportunity and I hope you enjoy my promo.
I'm running to be one of your 2021-2022 Student Council co-presidents. I've been a part of Student Council ever since grade 9. I've always tried my hardest to be involved in the school community and be a leader. I have so many fun and amazing things planned for next year. Let me go show you some.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Social media has been such a big part of our society. Why not make it an even bigger part of our school community? With more photos of the student body, photo submissions for online students for theme days, and so much more. To share with you guys today is called MOPA. It's the most outrageous paint activities. It's a really fun obstacle course where you and your friends dress up in white and get paint thrown at you, and it's all for charity.
Oh no 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 no.
Day. Should everyone vote for me for Student Council President?